meet Garen Paddock, pissed off and nomadic of them all.
I like him.
Is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike, Bear. The cog and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
I fucking love it.
Right behind you, Niles.
Oh, God.
What has
no.
been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
Suck a cock, Niles.
I told you I'd get you.
Oh, I saw that coming.
Oh my.
Ah! Niles is dead as hell.
Don't! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Look! On his back!
Come get me, bitch. I went into the wall, bro. Holy crap, bro. You need to chill, all right? I need you to chill the fuck out, you fucking bitch of a fucking animal.
Look out!
Come on, bitch.
It doesn't like the cold! Duck it, it freezes its ass! Kait, it knows where you are!
Don't move for a minute.
Jack Black!
Oh, Mama's angry! Shoot us back!
Come on.
Coming!
Oh God! Oh! Oh, I shouldn't have gone for that. Oh, Jesus. Oh no! What?
He just broke through the shield like it was paper! He didn't even fucking... God!
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. Alrighty then. That's fun. Dodged right into a fucking pipe. God damn it. Oh. Oh, I didn't see him in time. Fuck me.
Thank you.
again.
I don't know where he is. Not today, motherfucker. Oh, that's a long shot. Here he comes. Come on, baby.
Oh no.
Katie.
Come on.
This thing's your link to me, right? Get ready to switch off.
Fuck you, motherfucker! I was so concentrated, guys. Woo, baby! Look at that fucking cocksucker.
We came here to make things better. But I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw was real?
It was real.
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, help us out.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Dead.
Their queen.
Ugh. That thing was fucking strong.
Time to get out of here.
We good, Jack? Do we have to manually climb that?
If
fucking
really
hell.
Got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
What is that? Who is that?
Oh, thank God.
JD and Marcus.
Looks like you need a ride.
How'd you find us?
You think I'm gonna give you a one-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the...
yeah, fine. And speaking of one of a kinds, help me hook up this skip.
Baird and fucking...
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Damn.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll
what?
See. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact.
Ooh! New mission.
Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.
Yeah, sweet cheeks. Yeah, I'm already excited. Ugh, this game's so much fun. Oh, now we're in the desert?
Republic secret space program.
Never been in UIR
secret
territory before.
You're oh, you look cute as fuck, Kait.
Asgard was independent. The UIR had the pleasure of occupying, excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay.
Russia's a desert
how
now?
I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now. Meet Garen Paddock, pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This
I like him.
Is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike, Baird. The Kong and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
I fucking love it. Literally me. Chance to be smart-ass seen.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the Kong publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR had satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, some in our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
Small?
This cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning?
Yeah.
Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer,
true.
We don't. And that's where you come in.
Ooh.
Unless you're too cowardly. Or stupid. Or weak.
Is that
a friend, believe it or not? But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.
Okay, Baird. I'm so sad my fucking map's gone. Ooh.
Notice the part where no one's sure this will work.
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
So, map. Is this another massive area? Fuck!
Maybe it's time you told me exactly what you saw on that machine.
It's not what I saw. It's what I felt. They have a queen now. They're not gonna stop.
True.
Look, I woke her up. So I have to stop her.
Yeah, but this isn't all on you. Come on, let's just go see Baird.
Dude, oh, the sand is like red. It looks cool. So soft. Look at this place. I like the snow better. I'm not a fan of the summer. Like, I'm not a heat person. I'm not reading that whole fucking thing. But we're in Russia, so I mean, there's that. We just left Russia. Now we're back. There should be something back here I can use, but there's not. Alright, this way. Hello, office. I fucking knew it. What do I got? Let's see. I have 7. Fucking perfect. You. Cloak recharges 15% faster. I really do want that boot. 8 multi-trap. I might want that. I mean, Jack hasn't gone down in a while. Jack and fire the zapper for longer. Oh, yeah. I wanted to start on this tier. There's that. Immediately do that one. I think that's good. We're going to get a new ability from Baird. That's usually what goes down. All right, come on. Dude, this looks cool. This kind of reminds me of Fallout, like, in a way. Like, New Vegas Fallout, I guess. I don't know. There's a Fallout that this is... I can't place where I've seen, like, this similar scenery in Fallout. Most of Fallout, I guess. But, like, this just looks cool. Is that a tank? That is a Soviet tank. Wait a minute. Isn't that a German tank? That resembles a German tank. Interesting. Alright, Baird's that way, which means we're not going to go that way just yet. Oh, no, wait, Baird's right there. Oh, this is an airport? Vout the fuck? Can we get a boop? Can we get a booper scooper? Oh, there's a bunch of stuff back there. Let's go see. Ooh. Book. Doomed Empire. All right, we're definitely not going to read the big, long, fucking winded shit. Okay. Aha! Hey, Jack. Grab it. It's a try shot, bro. I knew there'd be some fucking hidden stuff. Where'd you come from, bro? I have the worst weapons loadout right now. Alright, what you got for me? Ooh, woo. See the stuff behind. God damn it, you cocksuckers. Alright, let's go fucking see Baird, since that's what it wants me to do. Time? Okay, not bad. 7.
Ah, good, you're here. Grab this module off the table. Jack's about due for an upgrade.
Ooh. New ability found, hijack. Ooh. Jack temporarily controls an enemy in co-op. Only the Jack player can equip the upgrade to Jack. So I should have enough for... Stims the enemies while controlled. Okay, so this is one we're going to want to focus on. Cool.
Done. What's it do?
Follow me. So a couple of days ago, I sent Paddock a care package.
Okay.
Some DBs and some leeches.
Intriguing. Potentially disastrous, but intriguing.
Thank you. See, the way you described Niles' machine gave me an idea. I call it Hijack. Go ahead. Try it out. Show him what you got, Jack.
Whoa, you figured out how to override the hive mind?
No. Jack just floods their brains with voltage. It's crude, doesn't last long, but it works.
So which swarm can we use it against?
Well, our test subject data is limited, obviously, but you know what? Go nuts out there. See what happens.
Jesus.
Oh, one more thing. Stop by and see Paddock before you go. He's out front.
All right. I should give a six, right? There's one there. Yeah, I'm going to focus that one.
Once we get this hammer up, I need to know if I can rely on you.
Don't worry about that. This time, we're going to do it right.
You know what happened to Lizzie in the convoy? It wasn't your fault.
Kind of you to say, but I'm the one who pushed the button. I had a bad feeling about it. I didn't want to do it, but I...
Yeah, but it was JD's call. It's not on you, dude.
Speaking of all that, have you seen JD around lately?
Try my best not to, kid.
Holy Jesus, what is this?
Hey, Baird, what's this Guardian doing here?
Oh, just futzing around with its shield generators.
You couldn't have told me there's a component sitting over here, bro? Come on. Hey, Baird. Love you, buddy. I mean, I hate your fucking guts, but, you know, love you, buddy. All right, let's go. That's going to do it for this episode. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, new to me, make sure to subscribe down below, maybe, or fucking don't. I don't care. I'm just kidding. I do. Please subscribe. But if you don't know, all of the stuff or most of the stuff on the channel currently is filmed live over on twitch.tv/emid_gr3y. I would really appreciate any and all follows. And if you're feeling generous, subscriptions over there. We play so much stuff and a lot of stuff that doesn't make it to the channel. So be sure to go check that out if you're feeling lucky and you're enjoying me. And with that being said, I will see you all in the very next video of whatever I make. Ta-ta for now. Now I'm out. Hoops.